A fire, in the middle of the night, had damaged equipment at the site.
And I looked at the site, and, you know, tears started to come down. You know, it's why. You know, what did we do?
Leaders of the congregation came to assess the damage.
It's a natural growth to our community. I mean, we are growing.
Suddenly, our interview was interrupted by the sound of gunfire.
What's that?
There's some shot fire.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Do you hear that?
Up in the fields there, we're going to go up there and check for you.
Yeah. I mean,
it could very well be hunters.
It could very well be. But we're going to check it out. We've got plenty of guys in the area.
Thank you.
And we'll make sure that we document at least your concerns.
Thank you so much.
You'll have something to show as we're looking into it.
We're grateful for your
okay.
work.
Okay. All right.
I appreciate it.
Thank you, sir.
This whole issue is set.
Yes. Let's hope it's a hunter, and it's not something that was done intentional.
People don't have to be scared like this in America. This is America. What is this? People can disagree with each other kindly, but violent like this is nonsense. This is violent. For children to be scared in the mosque, it's bad. For all the people to be worried about their safety, this is sad. This is too much.